YSR loyalists are raising the tempo for the installation of his son Jagan Mohan Reddy to Delhi. Jagan Mohan supporters are said to be working overtime to promote him. The MLAs are said to have launched a signature campaign and claim that about 148 MLAs are behind him, wanting him to replace YSR Reddy as the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. The ministers availed themselves of the opportunity to adopt a unanimous resolution to promote the candidature of Jagan Mohan Reddy for Chief Minister. Their contention is that Jagan enjoyed the support of the masses and was acceptable to all sections like his father. However, the Congress High Command is wary about taking such a call in a hurry. The Congress sources have said that the issue of succession will be dealt with only after the mourning period ends. Durga joins us live for more on the story. Durga, 148 MLAs, we understand, in the state are in support of Jagan Mohan Reddy. But also, when we spoke earlier, you mentioned that there seems to be some kind of a split within the state Congress level as well.
Well, yes, Rukmini, at the ground level, as of now, there seems to be a momentum building up which is supporting YS Jagan Mohan Reddy to be the successor of Rajshekhar Reddy. Now, we should remember that emotions are running high in the state of Andhra Pradesh. There are people who are still in shock, and so they would definitely want YSR's legacy to be carried forward by his son, YS Jagan Mohan Reddy. We hear as many as 148 MLAs and many MPs have actually written letters to the Congress High Command suggesting his name. And we should also see that many of these people who have actually forwarded his name are all first-timers who have been handpicked by YS Rajshekhar Reddy himself, and that itself is enough sentiment for them to pitch for YS Jagan Mohan Reddy. But then we should also look at the flip side, because there are many senior leaders here in Andhra Pradesh, many of them who are contenders, who are in the fray as well for the race of Chief Minister. We have Jaipal Reddy, we have D. Srinivas, who is the APCC President, we also have Puran Rishwari, who is in the good books of the Congress High Command. Now, these are leaders who are in contention and who are stiff competition for YS Jagan Mohan Reddy. So, as of now, it is a divided house in the Congress, because many senior leaders not actually in favour of Jagan Mohan Reddy, because they would want a person who is as senior as them. First is that they themselves are in contention, and second, they would definitely want somebody who is as senior as them and who would be able to take the party forward unitedly, keep all factions together. Now, that is one thing which YS Rajshekhar Reddy had achieved. He had run a one-man show completely. There was absolutely no second rung, no factions in the party, and right, they would want definitely one person like that to become the next Chief Minister. So, as of now, a divided house that we are seeing here in Andhra Pradesh, Rukmini.